This is Bill Hargrave, Dean of the Raymond J. Harbert College of Business at Auburn University. Welcome to the RFID lab. This is an RFID tag. It has a chip, has information about the product, specifically a serial number. When this tag is put on a product and coupled with an RFID reader, using electromagnetic energy, it charges up that tag and that tag reports back that information. Instead of reading each product one by one with a barcode scanner, this thing can read thousands very quickly.